Gayatri School is celebrating Children's Day. All the parents got an invitation card along with the program. Time. We welcome you. This is the program schedule of Children's Day. Program welcome start 9 a.m. Group song 9:10. Drama 9:15. Violin recital 9:45. Solo song 9:55. Quiz 10. Group dance 10:30. Jam 10:40. Prize distribution 10:50. National anthem 11:10. Bid farewell to chief guest 11:15. First, look at the card and answer. The group song will start at dash and end at dash. Group song start at 9:10. Group song start at 9:10 and group song end at 9:15. So first blank 9:10, second blank 9:15. Next, the group dance is dash minutes long. Group dance, where is the group dance? 10:30 to 10:40. So how many minutes? 10 minutes long. Next, dash is the longest item in the program. Next, 9 to 9:10, welcome, this is 10 minutes. Group song 9:10 to 9:55 minutes. Drama 9:15 to 9:45, 30 minutes. Violin recital 9:45 to 55, 10 minutes. Solo song 55 to 5 minutes. Quiz 10:30 to 10 to 10:30, 30 minutes. Group song 10 minutes. Jam 10 minutes. Prize distribution 10:50 to 11:10, 20 minutes. National anthem 11:10 to 11:15, 5 minutes. So, dash is the longest item in the program. In this, drama 30 minutes, quiz, drama and quiz, drama and quiz, both are 30 minutes. So, drama and quiz is the longest item in the program. The whole program is dash hours and dash minutes. So starting time is 9, ending time is 11:15. So 9 to 10, 1 hour, 10 to 11, 2 hours, 15 minutes. So entire program is 2 hours, 15 minutes. Is it 9 o'clock in the morning or 9 o'clock in the night? So, in our watch, 9 indicates 9 a.m., 9 p.m. We have two 9s, 9 in the morning, 9 at the night. So, one doubt is arise. That is it 9 o'clock in the morning or 9 o'clock in the night? Gayatri took the invitation card home. Gayatri said, what said? Grandmother, you must come to my school. The program will start at 9. There is no AM or PM. If we have AM, that is in the morning. We have 9 PM, that is night in the 9 o'clock. So, grandfather asked, at the 9 in the morning or 9 at the night? We have two 9s. One is in the morning, another one is at the night. So, Gayatri said, don't joke, grandmother. Of course, in the morning. Grandmother, of course, Gayatri said, in the morning. But later, Gayatri asked her mother, does 9 o'clock comes twice in the day? How can we say whether it is morning or evening? How we will find that is morning or in the night? We have 9 two times in the day. First one is morning, another will come night. Okay, night. Mother said, we use AM and PM. We use 9 after AM or PM. Gayatri said, but how do I know when to put AM or PM? But how do I know when to put AM or PM? Next, mother said, if the time is before 12 noon, we use AM. We use 12 noon before, we use AM. And if it is after 12, then we will use PM. Before 12 noon, we use AM. After 12 noon, we use PM. Mother gave her some example for better understanding. Help Gayatri fill in the blanks with AM or PM. The day night cricket match will start at 1:30. After 12 o'clock, we'll call day night match. So, after 1:30 means, after 12 o'clock means 1:30 p.m. I do homework in the evening at 7. Evening. So, in that evening, we use p.m. Evening means 12, after 12. We use p.m. I get up in the morning. Morning means before 12. Before 12, we use a.m. The sun will set at 6:30. Sun will set afternoon. So, after 12 o'clock, we use p.m. Mother leaves for office at. Leaves office. This is morning time. We will use a.m. My school start at 9. School start in the morning. So, we will use a.m. We can see the stars at 11. We will see the stars at the night. So, after 12, we use p.m. Midday meal is at. Midday meals after 12 after we use p.m. 12:30 p.m. Okay, children?